I don't know if the previous leader, if I was blocking the batsman. I might have blocked the.
Yeah. Move it more to over, right arm over.
Okay.
Actually, I think this is better from here, this way. Because I'll be throwing from there, right? Ready?
One six
from here.
He
wants one six from you,
Ethan.
How many fours?
No fours. It seems in his career, no sixes in his career, I think.
Okay. In the roll, Jesse. You also don't step out another thing, eh?
Not that much.
Very rarely.
Very rarely.
As an overpitch, you made the full toss.
You told me to step out.
Oh, not for that. Keep the ball and step out, obviously. Yeah.
Direction of the ball.
First, catch your bottom hand strong. It is hard bottom
up. You already have it strong, right? Your bottom hand?
Sometimes I don't.
Wait for it. That fraction of a second, you know? I think you got it.
Nice! Woo! Comfortable six?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's comfortable
six. No, okay. It's okay, sir. Step out for that.
It's regular off spin, okay?
Okay.
Just less like I've been throwing to you.
Come, come.
come closer, so you'll have more control. Just get two balls, that's him. I'll get the other balls later. I want to middle a couple and then I'll let you back. Come forward a little bit. Yeah, my initial movement and everything is towards the ball. Mm-hmm. You just go to the pitch of the ball and swing to the line. Ready, Ligesh? No problem, no problem. That's it. Six? Four. Ligesh, stay outside the boundary. It'll be easy for you, Ligesh.
You can see the leg is going this way here.
I'm like moving here.
No, but your back leg?
Mm-hmm.
You hold, you're trying to, I don't know, save yourself from getting stumped out or what? You're planting it.
The back hurts.
Yeah, just freely come out. If you're going for it, you have to go for it, you know? So these are the shots where you're fairly confident that you're going to make contact and you're not worried about getting stumped.
Mm-hmm.
Right? And make the ball the over pitch ball. You're not missing an over pitch ball, right?
No. Just go. Don't have, you know,
don't
impede yourself with the back foot.
Ball has to come to, or like to the bat also, but it can't be that slow. Okay, last round.
Ritesh, how many sixes do you want?
Just one more.
Just
one more.
Okay.
One more. And you don't have to, in the game, you don't have to push so much. You play your game, you know?
Yep.
That's helping me too. I'm not that big of a six hitter. You can get fours, runs. But definitely practice, so you never know when the situation comes, you know? Sorry. That was a good swing though. Okay, sorry.
So good.
Is the bat turning in your hand?
Might be, I don't know.
Elevation.
Maybe that's what Nijay said, like backhand should be into the short term.
And open it up a little, like Dhoni. Open more, a little bit more. Open the sense, you're gripping your hand. Rotate. Okay. Yeah, there. That's it. Not only that, your foot was away, going away. You see in the video what I'm talking about.
Yep.
Okay, last round, okay? Much better. Whole foot and body movement came like through the ball this time. Nice, good. Not timed well, a little bit more power over there. Okay, good. Good. Nice shot, good shot. Last two.
Okay.
Nice. Nice, good. Come on, Lijesh.